Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant.
All right, guys, we are back. It is Wednesday, July 7th, and I don't know. Maybe it was a 4th of July hangover, but we got murdered on Monday. Combined 4-17. Yikes. Four wins between the seven of us. Unbelievable. So, quick recap of Monday. Reigning champion, Wilk the Shocker, 1-2. 6-6 on the month. He's down 0.69 units. Kind of nice still. Shoney Sizzle, 1-2. 6-6 also. He's down 1.05 units. Chris, only one that had a good day. He was 2-1. 7-5 on the month. He is up 2.26 units. Right now, he's murdering us all. Spencer, 0-3. 4-7-1 on the month. He is down 3.74 units. Stevie Player Props, 0-3, 6-6 on the month. He is down 3.44 units. Vinny, 0-3, 6-6 on the month, down 0.19 units. And your boy, 0-3, 5-7 on the month, down 3.93 units. I had 2 units on the Lightning. I told you I was probably going to continue to bet it as the night went on, and I did, and it hurt. What are you gonna do? It's the beginning of the month. It's time to bounce back. We can bet our way out of this pretty easily. It's only July 7th. We got this. Locks for today. We had a lot of early locks. I did get some on Twitter. I suck. I didn't get them all on there, but I apologize. We still got enough picks for you tonight to get you through, though. Hopefully they're a little bit better than they were on Monday. Reigning champion, Wilk the Shocker. Mets Moneyline Game 1. That game is currently going on. I was tied at 2 when I started this. Phillies minus 1.5. Phillies have been beating the living hell out of the Cubs the past couple days. I think they scored 30 runs past 2 games. Truly awesome. Truly awesome. Phillies minus 1.5. Lightning minus 1.5. I love both of those picks. Shoney Sizzle, fading everybody. Canadians plus 1.5. Montreal, Tampa Bay under 5.5 goals tonight, and Phillies minus 1.5. Chris, Red Sox money line. That is currently second inning, I believe. Red Sox are down 2-0. Phillies money line. You know I like that one. Yankees money line. Spencer, soccer god, going England money line. That game was tied at 1 in the 72nd minute. Mets money line game 1. I told you that one's tied at 2 with the Brewers. And Wheeler over 7.5 Ks. Love, love, love that pick. Stevie Player Props. Braves money line. They are currently leading that game. I think it's 7-1 or 7-3, something like that. White Sox minus 1.5. That game is already concluded. White Sox covered. And Brewers Mets under 0.5 first inning game 1. They both put up a run in the first inning. So he missed out on that one. So right now he's 1-1. He's looking at 2-1. As I said, the Braves have a significant lead right now. Vinny, White Sox money line. Told you they already won that game. He's 1-0. Tampa Bay, Montreal over 5 goals. And Bryce Harper over 0.5 RBIs tonight. I love both of those. Vinny's looking at 3-0. I'm telling you. What's your boy got? Phillies minus 1.5. Told you how much I love it. Giants minus 1.5. I don't know why I keep riding them. I swear to God, they screw me one or two more times and I'm done. But Giants 1.5 tonight, minus 1.5. And Lightning minus 1.5. Listen, the Lightning are a much better team. They should have won game 4. They didn't. Bummer. But Canadians are already talking about having a parade for coming in second place. All-time loser talk. That is Indianapolis Colts stuff right there. No thank you. Tampa Bay is going to smoke them. This might be 6-0 Tampa Bay tonight. Gives me the cover, Vinny the over. I love it, I love it, I love it. What do we got to get things rolling? This one is for Pauly, California. His all-time favorite, Fireball. This is for you, buddy. And PBR, Blue Ribbon Beer. You know I love PBR. Pauly, California also loves PBR. So this one goes out to him. Big fight this weekend. Poirier, McGregor, 3 on Saturday. So hopefully we can get the pick from Paul for UFC this weekend. All right, guys. Phillies have been crushing, which is awesome. I've been continuing to get crushed. Pretty disappointing, if I'm being honest. But looking to turn that around tonight. Hopefully the Phillies stay hot. Smoke the Cubs again. Now that would be enjoyable. All right, guys. Turning this thing around, getting back on track tonight. Let's get it, boys. Point of show where we tell you to do all the things. Follow us on the social medias. Like, retweet, tweet at us. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to this channel. Let us know who you like, who you don't like, who you fade, who you tail. You got better bets than us, prove it. Show us the receipts, baby. We will be back on Friday. Until then, let's cash some bets. I love you guys.